BCS Championship game is finally underway. Right now, La'ie'e native Manti Te'o and Notre Dame have yet to score against the heavily favorite Alabama, which leads by 27. Ouch.
Oh, man. Fans are gathering at watch parties around the state, including at Nocturna Lounge in the Waterfront Plaza. Brianne Randall is live there with the latest. Brianne?
Hi, Kathy. That's right. It's game on here at Nocturna Lounge. But from his hometown of La'ie'e to the homes and offices of Punahou grads to football fans everywhere, tonight is Manti Mania across Hawaii. As well as here, you can see fans have gathered here to cheer on the Fighting Irish's Manti Te'o. Now, kickoff was at 3:30, and Te'o's team, he led his team onto the field one last time in the biggest game of their lives. Fans are sporting their Notre Dame and Te'o gear, hoping it brings good luck and a national title. But win or lose tonight, Te'o is a champion and hometown hero for many.
Everybody loved him. We couldn't imagine how he's beyond celebrity. But just because of his humbleness, you know, his pride in the game, his preparation, the way he was raised by his parents, his uncles, his family, it just shows. And everybody loves him there.
I came on the bandwagon once Manti started going to Notre Dame and went to Punahou, played football and played middle linebacker just like he did, but can't walk in his shoes. He's doing a great job. So very proud of him.
Of course, with football comes rowdy fans and lots of food. Now, if the Fighting Irish are able to defeat the Crimson Tide, they would have not only an undefeated season, but the BCS crowns. Now, it is halftime, so still a lot more game time left. It's a game that many here have been anticipating for some time, and what a great way to start the week with great football. Reporting live from Nocturna Lounge, Brianne Randall, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.